What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review a recently released on Zplex. So the very beautiful and very good, refreshing movie, beautifully served and garnished very well with emotions and drama. Naneela. I don't know what is the Hindi version of, or the subtitle for this one is, but you will really like it. The story starts with Dev and Tara from different backgrounds have come to join this restaurant where a reputable chef is running this restaurant in Europe, and he is alone and his family left him around 15 years back because of his passion for food and all this. So you will see his part of the story later, and very subtle and very mature and beautifully executed a character by Nasser. He has done a very remarkable job and you will really enjoy it. So now Dev and Tara, they are here, and he has a muscle spasm problem, whereas Tara has OCD. So they are totally two different poles, but there is a rivalry between them, and you can see through emotions that she is in that restaurant to prove her worth, that she is a good chef, whereas Dev has a huge history. And why he has a huge history of cooking? Because he fought against his father's decision and took a stand to become chef, and whatever pleases him, he took that journey. And who helped him in this journey? That is the twist in the movie, and you really like it. No matter whatever the characters they have chosen it, but at least they prove that the story is very beautiful. It is totally different and opposite, very slow sometimes, the pace is very slow, and suddenly you will see that the movie will divert to another direction once a new character enters. That new character has a huge history, because that character helped him what he is becoming today. And now what happens, they are trying to figure it out that who will be a good chef here. And whereas Tara goes by the book and always pick up all the ingredients, whatever the written is in the book, and whatever the people are doing it, and whatever the master chef is doing it, so she just follow everything exact. Whereas Dev says that it's more about a natural feeling, that how you wanted the taste to come. So there are different kind of ingredients and they have different smell and taste. So I have to pick randomly, not like you feel like you have to be very precise about selection of your ingredients. Somehow at the beginning you can see the rivalry. She said that before touching forks and all these things, you have to clean everything here. And he's annoyed by this, that I'm here to become a chef. And she said, yes, you are here, but it's a step-by-step process. And then you will find out that how their rivalry will come to a friendly and amicable settlement once they will find out that who is who and what is the history behind them. So this is one of the good, like very soft and very emotional, and sometimes you feel like it's very slow, but it overall it is very good. And there are other things that need to be told, but I feel like it will make no need to give more ideas what is happening. But overall, like this type of movies, they are good for OTT network, because overall we are always having like masala movies, actions and romantic comedies, but this is very unique because I feel sometimes like it was like taken from Ratatouille, but overall it's okay. I hope you really like it, and there is fun, humor, joy in cooking, and passion is one another thing that I was trying to say before telling this one. There was one guy before, like almost a decade ago, he came here. He was a young guy, and then he established his brand here. And if you really wanted to know about him, you will find out. It's just like how consistent you are and you become master. So that's what I'm thinking about it. So I hope you will really enjoy this movie and all the characters in it and how they handle the situation. Overall, it's good. And so have a great weekend and enjoy and take care of your loved ones. Bye-bye.